It's too late for me, Detective. But you can still stop the Flautist from committing more crimes. His next target is in the tower. Here, take this.
It's not every day you see music capable of turning a man to ashes. I have to stop him before he does this to anyone else.
After the children disappeared, the townspeople were in a panic. The city council decided to send word to the League of Light, asking for help. The detective found the flautist and asked him to return the children and surrender to city authorities, promising that he... But when the next day dawned, guards found the lifeless body of the flautist in his jail cell. No one ever learned what had happened.
Getting inside the tower will be even harder now.
After all the children disappeared from Hamelin, the townspeople went out looking for them. Footprints led into the forest, which was surrounded by a wall of mysterious black smoke. Beyond the smoke, they heard the melancholy sound of a flute playing. The smoke was created by dark magic. Those who dared to pass through it vanished in the darkness. Helpless, the townspeople turned back. On their way home, they met a stranger with a lamp. The stranger was a detective of the League of Light. His lamp produced an unusual light that had the ability to dissipate the black smoke surrounding the forest. After returning to Hamelin with the missing children, the detective gave the townspeople a splinter of the magic lamp so that they could fight the dark magic in the future.
If the town was given a splinter of that lamp, it must be somewhere in the city. I have to find it. This is the same splitter of light.
It's nothing personal, Detective, but you should have listened when I warned you to leave. Now it's too late.
Detective,
wake up.
My lamp helped me drive back the flautist, but he will return. My lamp needs time to recharge. You must be the one to confront the dark magic. What you need is already in your hands. The stone was created to fight the darkness.
He's here! Watch out, Detective!
Not fast enough. The room supervisor's on the other side of the cliff. He's got the key to my game.
Not so fast. My water supply is all dried up. If you can get me more, I'll share some cheese with you. Phew. I thought I was gonna die of thirst in here. Here you go. If you find anything good to eat out there, let me know. I